The cost of going to war isn't just the tanks, the guns, the helicopters, and the ammunition during the period of actual conflict. The cost of war goes on for many decades after the formal ending of those conflicts.